Hey guys, it's me. Long time no talk. I'm so sorry about that. I feel like I haven't vlogged in a very long time, but here I am today with a barn vlog. This is like the first time I've had a day off and it hasn't been raining and extremely muddy outside and I haven't been doing anything in a long time, so I just decided that I'm gonna go around and do some chores and try and ride both of the horses. So I don't want to give a huge intro or anything like that, so let's just get into it. First off, I'm going to do a riding outfit of the day because, okay, so, first I'm wearing my, it's the Noble Outfitters, I don't know like what it's called, but it's their like sun shirt with the, I don't know, like print on it, on the like underarm part. It's like a yellow kind of cream color. And then the breeches I'm wearing are from Smart Pack. They are the Smart Pack Alexis breech. They have a little like thing right here. I don't think that they like are still making these breeches. I think that they are discontinued or something, because I can't find them on their website anymore, which is a shame because I really liked them. But yeah, they're a nice gray color. And then of course, I'm wearing hedgehog socks. Okay, so next I'm just gonna clean Max's stall because really gross. He likes to pull out all of his hay from his feeder down here and spread it on the ground, and then it gets really dirty and gross and needs to be cleaned out. So, I'm gonna go ahead and clean it. I'm such a butthead. Okay, go. Same. Like an idiot. I just turned the horses out into the field for a little bit because I figured it would be easier to have them out of my way while I'm trying to clean their pens. So they're literally just, you can see Max right there, like his head, like right over there, running away. Yep. Okay. Okay, and there is the finished product. I'm really out of breath, I'm really tired. Who needs a gym membership when you can just muck towels all day and feel the exact same? Oh yeah, also look at, just gonna show you this. Yeah, my dad just volunteered to paint Max's doll when we first got him. And that was the outcome. He literally wrote MaxiPad on the doll and spelled it with an E. Okay, so now I am on my way to go clean out Honey's stall, and then I guess I will probably pull one of them out and ride. I do also have to go to the feed store and slash my work, on my day off, of course, and get some stuff for them, but that should not take very long, and hopefully Honey shouldn't, because her stall isn't too bad, but I feel like an animal has been sleeping in it because there's a little den. Like, what? What is that? But hers, yeah, hers is not nearly as bad as Max's, so hers should go faster. And this is what Honey saw looks like finished. Wasn't that bad, and I didn't take that much out, but I still added it in the bag because why not? So let's focus on my face. It is really windy right now. I'm really out of breath. I just like carried two bales of shavings on my shoulders all the way over there. And I'm really dead. So now I'm just gonna come in and give Max his hay and his nibble net because the cow just went in there and ate most of his hay. So I'm just gonna give him some more hay and his nibble net and then bring him in. And then I'm gonna go run a few errands, and then I think I'm gonna go ride. So, I don't know. I am bringing the horses back in now. They clean themselves and everything, and they're very happy outside. They're probably gonna hate me, but I'm going to go get them. But they look so happy, and I'm like, ruin their day. I'm sorry, guys. Ruin their day. Okay, so I finished all my stuff, and now I'm going to get Max, and it is really windy outside, like, really, really windy, like, I don't know if you can tell, this is really hard to understand it.
Max, say hi. Hello.
It is really, ow, really windy, like, look at this. Alright, so I'm just gonna brush him off. It's windy in my hair. Okay, so I'm just gonna brush him off. And then I will hop on him. I haven't ridden him in a long time, so this is like my first time riding him in a while, but here it is. Oh, I know. So, I didn't get any riding clips or anything. The last thing I got was that video of me brushing off Max. So, I kind of failed on the ending of this vlog. It started out real strong, then I just kind of got really busy towards the end of my day and didn't really get any more clips. But I rode Max and he was really good. I haven't ridden him in a long time. He was super. I only walk and trot him pretty much now just because he's still getting back into shape and he gets really crazy when he canters, so I'm trying to keep crazy to like a minimum. And his trot was really fast, but he ended up listening in the end and I got it like under control and he was listening to me. And then Honey was really good too. I rode her. She's always perfect. I rode her for like 10 minutes and like that was it, just to get her out and do something with her. And I'm exhausted. It's like 3 o'clock. And now I'm gonna go look for a new truck. So thank you guys for watching this vlog. I hope you enjoyed it and I hope that it wasn't too boring. Next time I do one of these, I will definitely try and get some riding clips. Try to get some writing clips. Sorry. So yeah, let me know what kind of videos you guys want to see also, because I don't really know if you guys even like these videos, but yeah, the weather's gonna be nice for a little while, so I'm gonna take advantage of it and do some like outside vlogs. Yeah, alright, anyways, thank you guys for coming back to my channel and checking out this video. I hope you enjoyed and have a great day. Bye.